Good morning, YouTube. Well, I've been watching John over at Black Bear Forge, and he uses a tool he calls a hook ruler. And I'm really seeing the value of this. So I picked up this small carpenter's square at a flea market for a buck. And we're going to turn it into a hook ruler. We have 1 inch on the inside, 2 inches on the outside, and 11 inches on the inside here, 12 inches on the outside here. Get it cleaned up and it'll be very easy to read. And this will live at the forge. That's it for now, and thanks for watching.